Town of Omro this morning. It is currently under investigation. Omro Fire Department and Police Department rushed to the scene. They were called out to. Authorities say the fire happened near the area of the 200 block of McKinley Avenue. And the Sheboygan County Sheriff's